Tell TikTok what you just told me.
I said that everyone deserves love. It doesn't matter if you're black or white, or fat or skinny, if you're straight or gay, we all have a disability. Everyone deserves love and respect.
So I got with Bill's sister, Lucy. Yeah, that's sort of how we met through her. I remember Lucy was warning me. She goes, oh, just be careful. You know, you're going to meet me little brother later, and he is a bit of a smart ass, so just prepare yourself. It's been a very positive friendship for the last 10 years. And then TikTok came into it. Basically, like what the stuff you see on TikTok, yeah, we've sort of just been doing that ever since we've known each other. But then it just was last year when COVID sort of came into place. I just thought, you know what? Let's just go and test it out. And all of a sudden, we started gathering a bit of a following. A lot of people started commenting, you know, and saying, you know, love your relationship. We didn't set out to do anything like that, but we are changing people's perspectives on disabilities and stuff. Wholesome stuff, I guess people's been saying. You come up with a few of them. Brother boy here's caught me with a prank or two. So I don't know, where do you get those? Do you see them on TikTok or the?
I just make them myself. When we got to Lucy and Kyan's house, I actually fake cried at the shopping mall in Big W.
Yeah, that was a good one.
And I wasn't really upset and crying, and I got them very good.
Yeah, it was a pretty good prank for that one. That was only today. Impersonations and that?
Yeah, impersonations.
Hit him
yeah.
with one. What do you got?
I got to Matthew McConaughey, and he goes, all right.
do Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Get to the chopper.
A lot of accents, actually. Can you try a British accent?
Hello, governor. Russian? What do you mean?
Is that Russian?
Yeah.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's Russian or not. Yeah, our most viral one, obviously, you would have seen that one. Yeah, I picked up Bill here from the supermarket. When all this TikTok stuff first started, we did see each other a lot more because Bill was locked down at home here at my house, which he doesn't usually live here. Nowadays, he's only here from Friday to Sunday. But our relationship, yeah, I reckon it's gotten stronger since TikTok. You agree?
Yeah, I do.
With all the followers and the comments and stuff we get, it sort of makes you acknowledge and appreciate the relationship you have. Like, I remember even telling her a long time ago, I said, your brother's cool, you know, he's funny, I didn't expect that. She just always says, you know, you guys are always too much, you're too full on, I'm not hanging around.
It's going great. I love them because they're awesome people. You want to look for a role model, just come to me in kind.
Nice. Exactly.